When it comes to sports betting, yeah, I'm the GOAT. The GOAT. Nobody proves their information like I do. Nobody. Listen, I could go on and on about the records of this, the records of that, how hot I am, how not I am. I mean, I could go back and forth. But the bottom line is what you've seen with your own eyes, right? What, not what I've said, or not what when the games are over, or not what people tell you their record is. It's what you've seen. Where did we leave off?
We left off 92-39-1.
92-39-1 on posted free pick videos that I gave you right here on TikTok. On December 5th, that's where we left off. What have we done since?
Here it is. The record. And you can simply go on the page and see all the free picks that I posted, and you'll see for yourself.
This week, week 15, Miami 5. Let's go for six straight NFL teams of the week. KC minus the 2, Arizona.
And in this free pick run, how about 13-1 on NFL teaser of the weeks?
Basketball's rolling, guys. I'm telling you, NBA tonight, Jazz under the 2. And I don't like Desmond Ridder. I don't like the Falcons, but it's a trap. Falcons plus the 2. I got a little play for you over the total of a green. Come on, give me a break. Give me some points.
So where am I going with this? 92-39-1 on posted videos before the games go on free picks. 92-39-1 where we left off. 44-29 the last 73. Plus on week 18 I gave you 12-3 against the spread on all the breakdowns. 12-3. So what's that? 56-32. 56-32, 92-39. What does that equal? 148-71 on free picks that I've given you here on TikTok. 148 wins, 71 losses. You tell me who's the GOAT. Besides, I gave you the six straight Super Bowl winner on the Chiefs money line against the San Francisco 49ers. I just gave you the lock of the month the other day on Pittsburgh plus the 7 over Virginia. Gave you the game of the year, lock of the year on the Packers over the Niners. Gave you 14-0 on road trips, three game road trips in football this year. 14-0 you would have cashed in on. Basketball's rolling on the three game road trip. Listen, the GOAT, you're looking at them, bro. There's all these kids on TikTok, all this bullshit. Go ahead. See what they got. See what they post. I'm talking about winners before the fact. Not anything on this Discord or on my Twitter feed or we did it again in my chat session. Fuck that. Are you kidding me? 148 wins, 71 losses. Do the math. Do the math.
Going for seven straight teaser of the weeks. Here's your teaser of the week for week 16.
Merry Christmas. Ravens over 47.
Eight straight NFL teaser of the weeks. I'm ready for week number 17.
That gives me a
bad line though on this Jets game tonight.
Oh. Time to make more money in college basketball.
Ready for 8-0. Eight straight NFL teaser of the weeks. Here it is. Steelers.
So we're talking 148-71, and I forgot to add in 8-0 on those teasers, the last eight. So we're talking 156-71 on free selections given to you here right on TikTok. And this is, I haven't even had a good season. This was my worst season ever in college and pro football overall, I'm talking about, overall. It was my worst season ever. Yeah, we got hot during the, you know, towards the end of the season and so forth. I don't judge success day by day or month by month. I judge it in years. Guys have been with me for years. And I've been around longer than all these guys on TikTok combined. Add them all up, they've been around for a month, 6 months, a year or two. I've been doing this for 33 years. And I am the GOAT. Let's just get one thing straight.